But you can't make an omelet without breaking some eggs.